Next up, I moved recently, so I apologize for the lapse in filming, but I moved from Hawaii to the mainland, so it was quite the excursion. Anyways, I'm back, and I have a ton of really great music for you guys, so I'm gonna just go ahead and get into it. I have some pretty sweet hip-hop for you guys to check out. I'm gonna also talk about alternative rock. I have some girly music if you liked Aaron McCarley. Stay tuned. Also, I've got some good techno and dance music for you to check out. And I have a free CD that's like such a good CD. All of it's free. You download it. I'll give you the link to it. And so you definitely got to stick around for that. So, okay, hip-hop. There's a group. Sorry, I'm like reading off this list I have on the side. But there's a group from Ohio. And they're called The Black Keys. And they have this new project happening with a bunch of various hip-hop artists that they've featured on their new CD, which is called Black Rock. And that's spelled B-L-A-K-R-O-C, all one word. And the Black Keys are blues rock. They're two guys. And they have Ludacris featured on this new CD, Mos Def, Q-Tip, RZA, tons of people. So the songs to check out on there are What You Do To Me, Stay Off The Fucking Flowers, and Done Did It. The whole CD is good. Just like I always say in these reviews, any CD that I ever review, the entire album is going to be super good. I wouldn't waste your time with a CD that just has one or two good tracks. But those are a couple of my favorites, so if you wanted to check it out before you actually dove deep into the whole entire album, then I would recommend checking out those songs. Okay, here's the free CD, or album, or download, or whatever. It's Wu-Tang mashed up with the Beatles, and like, I can't even explain to you. You know how when you hear Jay-Z and Linkin Park mashed up and you're like, oh, that's obviously Linkin Park with Jay-Z's lyrics over it? Well, this guy, I'm gonna have to look up his name and include it in the description later, but the guy who mashed it up did such a good job. You can't even really tell that it is the Beatles. There's certain things that are recognizable, certain like piano hooks and guitar riffs and stuff like that, but for the most part, it is done so well. So here's how you get the free CD, and there's like, I don't know, maybe like 20 free songs. Google Wu-Tang versus the Beatles, and it's Wu space Tang versus the Beatles, and you can download that whole thing for free. Check out Forget Me Not, best song on there in my opinion, Back in the Game, and Cream. Such a good mashup. It's ridiculous. It was just like that Max Tenone mashup I was telling you guys about, the Jay-Z and Radiohead. Another awesome hip-hop artist that you need to check out, his name is Macklemore. He is from Seattle, and he's underground, kind of like Atmosphere, Brother Ali, kind of that cool underground scene with fresh, really dope beats, and lyrically just completely amazing. So the CD I'm talking about is called The Language of My World. Oh my god, the whole CD is so slamming. You need to check out White Privilege, Remember High School, that's a really fresh track, and Love Song. He's a really, really dope rapper. For alternative rock, I definitely recommend checking out Friendly Fires. They're from the UK, and they classify themselves as English dance punk, and I don't know, it's just kind of like 1901-ish, like electronic, but definitely got rock, guitar, drums, you know, all that stuff in there, but definitely has some of that electronic mix throughout it, which is really sweet. The album I'm talking about is self-titled Friendly Fires. The songs to check out on there are Skeleton Boy, Jump in the Pool, and Ex-Lover. I really like Ex-Lover. And I'm sure you guys have probably heard of Grizzly Bear, but for good reason. They're not top 40 or anything, which is why I'm including them on here. But they are super good. Their CD is called Vectimist. I hope I'm saying that right. Vectimist. They're from Brooklyn. They're folk rock. So they're kind of like more subdued, just hanging out, chilling, laid back. It's not like in your face, like, whoa, let's rock out. It's like just really cool. Get a beer or an iced tea, sit on the porch, and jam. So the songs to check out on that CD are Southern Point, 2 Weeks, and Hold Still. Oh, and look at my shirt.
It's all good, baby.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Anyways, so that is the alternative rock section, if you will. And the next kind of genre I want to talk about is girly music, like Erin McCarley. Lenka is one of the girls I really want you to check out, L-E-N-K-A. Her CD is self-titled. She's Australian. She used to be an actress like Natalie Imbruglia was, and now she is an awesome poppy kind of rock singer. Check out Bring Me Down. That's my favorite song. The intro is kind of like iffy, but it's a really good song. Dangerous and Sweet, and We Will Not Grow Old. Oh, those are all really good songs, so check those out. And then SIA. I love this girl, love her. She's also Australian, pop. You might recognize one of her songs from this Olympic commercial. Like, NBC's been playing it a lot. Coke uses it, I think. It's called Breathe Me, that's it. And anyways, her CD is called Color the Small One. And the whole thing is good, so check it out. But the songs particularly that I like to jam to are Breathe Me, like I just mentioned, that is in that commercial, that you'll recognize that song. Butterflies is a good one. Numb is really good. And Where I Belong is also good. I'm working on a hip-hop remix of that song, and it sounds really fresh, so hopefully I can. So for techno and dance, to wrap this up, Bad Boy Bill has a new CD called The Album. Kind of a lame name, but whatever. He's normally like hard house and has 30 to 40 songs on his CDs, but this new CD is so different and fresh and original and unlike anything he's ever done before, so I definitely recommend getting this CD. The whole thing is really good, but the songs I like are Do What You Like, Rock It, that one's pretty hardcore, and If I Tell You. So props to you, Bad Boy Bill, for changing it up and stepping out of your box. You did a really good job with this CD, and I definitely have at least 8 or 9 of the songs on my MP3 player, so thank you for that. And then also for techno and dance category, check out David Guetta. The CD that he just released is called One Love, and it is all really good. He features Kelly Rowland, will.i.am, who else? Kid Cudi is on there. There's a bunch of featured artists, which makes it really good. The whole CD is really good. I know I don't need to mention that, but I just did. So check out On the Dance Floor. That has Will I Am, that's a really good one. If We Ever, oh, that song's so pretty. If We Ever Fall in Love. And Sexy Bitch, of course, it's all over the radio, I know, but it's good. And so I figured, I know that I normally don't like review top 40, and I'm not saying that David Guetta is top 40. Well, he is, because of the Sexy Bitch song. But you know you probably haven't even thought about like getting the whole CD. And if you have, good for you. You're 10 steps ahead. But the point is, the whole CD is good. Other than just that song, Sexy Bitch, with Akon. But that's a really good song, too. So. Okay, well, until next time, thank you very much for watching. If you like any of this, please subscribe. And until then, keep on jamming.